The Golden State Warriors taking on the Orlando Magic, and it was a tough loss in their last game at the buzzer versus the Heat. Maybe there's some type of curse in Florida, because tonight the Warriors, they come out, they start doing good, but at the end of the game, it's all gonna fall apart. Look at the slam from Aaron Gordon. Still in the first quarter, Curry doing what he does. He's gonna come around the screen and make it splash. 33 points for Steph Curry. No Kevin Durant tonight. He's out resting. Here goes Gordon with another vicious slam. Magic are taking advantage of these mismatches. Quick in transition. They forget about Klay. He's left wide open. And then a little bit of shot clock cheese to end the second quarter. Klay steps it back in a corner for three. Warriors with a slight lead, and DeMarcus Cousins slashes from the three-point line to throw down the slam, and then Curry gives it up to get it right back. Another splash. Looks like the Warriors are going to win this game easily, but in the fourth quarter, it's the Magic. They would come storming back in the game. It's only a three-point game now, and here goes the lob. That gets the crowd going. 4 minutes. That's a lot of time left. Magic are still in transition. Ross fires another three to tie the game. Back on the other end, Curry dancing, drops in another three. Under 2 minutes to play. Aaron Gordon gets left open for three. Splash! He gives the Magic the lead. And with 29 seconds left, the tip-in is gonna seal the deal.
Oh, I just wasted an ankle breaker. You can't do that in All-Star Weekend. Ooh, I got another one. Ow! That's a murder. Wow, I lifted off from way back there. I don't think I've ever taken off from there to slam it. That is crazy. One.